Hello.
Where are they swimming?
They're just swimming together.
So cute.
Oh, come over to us. No, they're swimming. Actually, the black one might be walking.
Yeah, he's walking.
That's the white one. He's swimming. Keep your empty bottle. Thank you. Why did they tell us to park on the other side? There's more parking available.
No, a reviewer recommended parking.
Oh, I know, but
stick down. Dogs have their own system for this. You know, you leave them be for a minute, they bark a little bit, they look at each other, and then they know who's boss and everything. But if you keep them apart, it makes that tension last longer.
I know, but there's some dog parents that don't think it's cool that your dog's gonna nip at them.
Yeah.
That's the problem.
Get in the way!
Yeah.
They're there.
They can't swim.
These ducks are different.
Oh, that dog doesn't want to swim. Oh, my God. Every breath of it. That's one thing I'm looking forward to with dogs. I love the idea, like, especially if you got a nice big yard or something. Just sitting there, throw a stick, throw a ball, throw it again, throw it again. Like, I could do that. That might be the last time that dog ever tries to play.
Okay guys, let's just go around the lake.
Mama,
don't. Is that
have any to drink. I'll take five. Yeah, that's what I was saying.
Yeah.
And like, if you look out in the sunlight, it looks green. But if you look down into it, it's like black. Ashy.
Mama, what are we doing?